And now for what's new in SOLIDWORKS Assemblies 2024. The first item we'll take a look at is Insert Component. When selecting a configuration, not only is the configuration name displayed, now the configuration description is also shown. Fix and Float options are also included in the Property Manager. We can choose only fix the first component, fix, or float on insert. We will choose only fix first component. This is a sticky setting that will carry forward to the next use of the tool. Now let's take a look at adding mates. We will start with two classic concentric mates using the pop-up toolbar. Next, we will launch the Mate Property Manager and choose Advanced Mates, where we will select the Width Mate. Here you will notice a change to the Property Manager. The selection window is now Width Selections 1 and Width Selections 2 in place of Width and Tab Selections. This is to simplify the tool when using constraints such as Free. Previously, when using the Free constraint, the order of selections would affect the end result. Let's choose the faces in an order that would previously give us undesired results. We can see the bracket is positioned as expected. We're going to set the constraint to centered for our needs. Continuing with mates, we will look at some of the updates to mate references. Let's rotate our assembly around and turn on our fastener display state. We will open the fasteners and edit the mate reference. Here we will find a new Create Mates Only When the Names Match option. And on concentric mates, the option to lock rotation. Creating mates only when mate reference names match produces predictable results with much more efficiency. We will finish our assembly by adding the remaining fasteners. Next is a very exciting enhancement to save as. You will now find that we can save two versions back from the current version. This is available for drawings, parts, and assemblies. You will also now find the extended reality export options directly in the save menu. The extended reality converter is no longer required to be installed separately. These new additions are sure to increase your productivity with SOLIDWORKS 2024.